Good morning, Bears. Today's Monday, February 8th. On this date, novelist Jules Verne, famous for 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea, was born. Also, actor James Dean was born on this date in 1931. Music composer John Williams was born in 1932. He wrote some of the most famous movie themes of all time, including Star Wars, the Indiana Jones movies, Superman, Jaws, and so on. Today is National Boy Scouts Day. The quote of the day comes from Jules Verne. With freedom, books, flowers, and the moon, who could not be happy? And the joke of the day, I bought a vacuum cleaner 6 months ago. So far, all it's been doing is gathering dust. Everybody have a great day. Try your best, be kind to one another, and may the force be with you.